why should I not hold Indian Railways guilty for compromising with basic passenger safety? This is also related to passenger safety, is it not, Mr. Trivedi?
If you ask me, you have to hold the entire parliament guilty. This is absolutely pathetic. I must compliment Maria Shakil and CNN IBN to highlight these points. This is in modern times unacceptable. But having said that, let me tell you, you will not even be able to sack the particular caterer. You will not be able to do anything. You will not be able to hold any officer accountable because the whole system is rotten.